Alright guys, we're gonna head that way towards the creek, see what we can find. Alright, me and William are back in the creek, and we're gonna go this way and look and see what we can find. He's here. It's really cool.
Cool. I know what we can do. You can look on that side, I can look on this side. That way. What in the heck was that on me?
Oh my God. Broken.
Cool though.
Alright, check it out. We came across this huge snapping turtle.
It's just like chilling.
Dude!
It's cool.
Oh, I never seen a snapping turtle in a water. So, what's that mean? Do we go this way or this way? I'm not going this way. Where is a snapping turtle?
Alright, see if he's moving. Let's see if he's moving.
Dad.
All right, we're gonna jump in here.
I did not see that.
It's cool. It's like a little.
Look at that.
It's like someone's sequin dress.
Yeah, I'm stepping
through
dog toy.
The heck?
Dang.
Door handle? Oh, you did find a cool bottle, dude. Let me see. You lucky dog.
That's why you gotta always be full.
Nice, bub. Good find. Man, that would have been a cool one. Porcelain. Yeah, it's right here. Oh, it's kind of rounded. Let's see. No, all right, go ahead. Good find, dude.
This actually
Willy boy spots a big blue.
Yeah, I can hear a toad. Oh, that's a snake. You can hear it popping his head up?
Mm-hmm.
That's a snake or a toad. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's cool. What's this?
The hemo size. There's another small one right there. Oh, this one's cool. It says something on it. It says 30.
Who's 30?
30 ethanol wafers. Yeah, that's really cool. Good. 30 Phenolax wafers. Upjohn. Alright, William found another cool find here.
Oh, that's a cool rock too. Look at that rock that I found too.
Oh, wow.
Cool rock.
You found a nice medicine bottle.
And a cool rock.
Hey.
Ew!
Another one.
Yeah, that something's been around here.
What the heck? There's a whole turkey. Unbelievable, dude.
God, dude. Mm-mm.
Does it smell good, Bob?
It smells so good. Yeah, I love it.
What the heck is going on?
Never...
Alright, guys. Thanks for following us along in the creek and mudlarking. We'll see you guys next time, Oklahoma mudlarking. Thank you.